Yeah.
Another brilliant knock from Rohit as a batsman. I mean, you've been there, you've seen him kind of grow up as a batsman as well. How brilliant is that?
Yeah, it's a brilliant innings, and I mean, this is extraordinary spell started from 2014 in international cricket, and he's been going on from strength to strength. But remarkable is that the consistency that he's shown in this tournament, because it's very easy for any batter to, you know, probably rest on the past laurels, but he's come out in each and every innings and started in the same fashion. So the consistency that he has shown and the way he has helped the partner at the other end, be it in the Australia game wherein he helped Shikhar come out of a difficult phase and then he went on and played a good innings, or even he's helping KL Rahul out there in the middle, and today he also flared. So that's all teamwork, and I'm really glad that he's doing all this for the team on a consistent basis.
As a batting coach, have you kind of, you know,
That is always a work in progress, because no cricketer can say that okay, he knows it all. We always keep on prior to each tour try and reassess where he is and what sort of is he staying with the fundamentals of the game, or whether he needs to do anything different as far as the pitch is concerned or the conditions are concerned, because they vary a lot from country to country. So obviously, yes, before the start of the tour we had certain discussions, and he's taken those on board, and his approach and consistency is remarkable.
Looking ahead to the semi-finals, how's any preferred opposition, or just what is the other team plan for the semi-finals?
I mean, we are totally blank. I mean, we are willing to play on either of the venues, because we played at both the venues. We played at Manchester, we played at Birmingham. So we know both the wickets very, very well, and we are just keen to get on and play the semi-final as soon as possible.
How do you take that?
Well, we just need to keep doing the things that we are doing at the moment, we've always maintained that we are looking at our internal parameters. If we are hitting our internal parameters or indicators, we'll always be playing at our best, and that is what we aspire to do.